Kids play with rubber bands. Is there any danger to your eye?
You would think that a rubber band is a relatively benign toy that a child would play with. But they travel at amazing speeds, rubber bands. And in a short distance, if you pull back a rubber band and you're standing within 3 feet of a person and you hit that patient's eye with a rubber band, even if the eyelid closes, the amount of injury that occurs in the eye is could be significant. And actually, it can cause bleeding in the back of the eye. And if that bleeding happens to occur directly in the macula area, you could actually lose your central vision and have vision less than 20/200. Also, it can cause an hyphema, which is bleeding in the front of the eye. I have one child who actually went blind from just a rubber band injury.